south side of Chicago. It's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, more than trouble, he stood about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him treetop lover. All the studs, they call him sir. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, he a gambler, and he liked his fancy clothes. He liked to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor.
City like a big playground, when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq Fu when Aaron Carter came out of the blue and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile, but before he could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat, blew Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat. But he ran out of bullets and he ran away, because Optimus Prime came to save the day. This is the ultimate showdown, of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions, as far as the eye can see. And only one will survive, I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown, of ultimate destiny. Scruff McGruff took a bite out of crime, and then Shaq came back covered in a tire track. But Jackie Chan jumped out and landed on his back, and Batman was injured and trying to get steady when Abraham Lincoln came back with a machete. But suddenly something caught his leg and he tripped. Indiana Jones took him out with his whip. Then he saw Godzilla sneaking up